know if I like to use the word starstruck because I've never been like that type of person, but excited or, you know, like, wow, we were in the same locker room as Drew Brees because he's a legend. You know, I've been rooting for him since he got here, what, maybe 2006? And I cheered, watched him win the Super Bowl. So it was exciting to catch a ball from him. And, you know, my dad always asked me, you know, did you see Drew yet? Did you catch a ball from Drew? And yesterday I was able to tell him, you know, I caught a couple balls from Drew. So I'm excited about that.
I'm most looking for the Mardi Gras because, you know, the costumes, and that's when everybody from around the world just come out and, you know, they just party. So I just want to check it out and see what the hype is about.